Ramelteon is a melatonin receptor agonist used to treat insomnia. In this video, let's find found. What is Ramelteon? What is Ramelteon used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Ramelteon? How does Ramelteon work? How to use Ramelteon? What is Ramelteon? Ramelteon, sold under the brand name Rozerem among others, is a melatonin agonist medication which is used in the treatment of insomnia. It is indicated specifically for the treatment of insomnia characterized by difficulties with sleep onset. Ramelteon was first described in 2002 and was approved for medical use in 2005. What is Ramelteon used for? For the treatment of insomnia characterized by difficulty with sleep onset. What is Ramelteon? Ramelteon, sold under the brand name Rozerem among others, is a melatonin agonist medication which is used in the treatment of insomnia. It is indicated specifically for the treatment of insomnia characterized by difficulties with sleep onset. Ramelteon was first described in 2002 and was approved for medical use in 2005. Side effects. Side effects of Ramelteon include somnolence, 3% versus 2% for placebo, fatigue, 3% versus 2% for placebo, dizziness, 4% versus 3% for placebo, nausea, 3% versus 2% for placebo, and exacerbated insomnia, 3% versus 2% for placebo. Overall, side effects occurred in 6% with Ramelteon and 2% with placebo in clinical trials. Side effects leading to discontinuation occurred in 1% or fewer people. Rarely, anaphylactic reactions, abnormal thinking, and worsening of depression or suicidal thinking in patients with pre-existing depression may occur with Ramelteon. Pharmacodynamic. Ramelteon is the first selective melatonin agonist. It works by mimicking melatonin, MT, a naturally occurring hormone that is produced during the sleep period and thought to be responsible for the regulation of circadian rhythm underlying the normal sleep-wake cycle. Ramelteon has a high affinity for the MT1 and MT2 receptors. The MT1 and MT2 receptors are located in the brain's suprachiasmatic nuclei, SCN, which is known as the body's master clock because it regulates the 24-hour sleep-wake cycle. Ramelteon has an active metabolite that is less potent but circulates in higher concentrations than the parent compound. The metabolite also has weak affinity for the 5-HT2B receptor. Mechanism of action. Ramelteon is a melatonin receptor agonist with both high affinity for melatonin MT1 and MT2 receptors, and lower selectivity for the MT3 receptor. Melatonin production is concurrent with nocturnal sleep, meaning that an increase in melatonin levels is related to the onset of self-reported sleepiness and an increase in sleep propensity. MT1 receptors are believed to be responsible for regulation of sleepiness and facilitation of sleep onset, and MT2 receptors are believed to mediate phase-shifting effects of melatonin on the circadian rhythm. While MT1 and MT2 receptors are associated with a sleep-wake cycle, MT3 has a completely different profile, and therefore is not likely to be involved in the sleep-wake cycle. Ramelteon has no appreciable affinity for the gamma-aminobutyric acid, GABA, receptor complex or receptors that bind neuropeptides, cytokines, serotonin, dopamine, norepinephrine, acetylcholine, or opiates. Half-life. 1-2.6 hours. Dose. Insomnia. 8 mg, POQHS. Safety advice. Ramelteon is pregnancy category C. It is not recommended for nursing mothers. That's all the information about Ramelteon we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.